6-2. Mac Brown is now the back. They think it's again. Cousins going deep down the right sideline, and it's holding. And into the end zone goes Saxon for a touchdown. 52 yards to the rookie who missed almost all of last season. And Dean Snyder and the president of the team exults.
And I guarantee you at least one word out of his mouth was, finally, our first-round draft pick made the kind of play we've been waiting to see. He's had all kinds of injuries on IR last year with Achilles. They knew he was a vertical player, knew he had the ability to go over the top, thought he was going to be a great red zone target, and Dan Snyder said, yeah, baby, finally.
And he beats the former Redskin, Amerson,